In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. His holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. The Lord's kindness is everlasting to those who fear him. The Lord's kindness is everlasting. Father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. For he knows how we are formed. He remembers that we are dust. The Lord's kindness is everlasting to those kindness of the Lord is from eternity to eternity toward those who fear him, and his justice toward children's children among those who keep his covenant.